So here I'll show you how to do a DIY pillow. This is a normal grass which is left over when the cow owners have left it. So you have to just crumple it like this and put it inside. We only have to select the dry one, because if we go for the wet grass then it encourages fungus inside the pillow. This is a real soft natural DIY pillow. And this is how you tie it to make it a complete pillow. This is a DIY pillow. Here we go.